Here comes the queen, the franchise, and the self-proclaimed opportunity.
And from the Queen City, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair!
You know, the WWE Universe, at least many in it, believe that she's been handed title opportunities in main events.
Well, many of those same doubters live in their parents' basements, Cole. I wouldn't necessarily value their opinion. This is Charlotte Flair. This is the queen. This is the opportunity.
So, Byron, from your parents' the WWE Universe loves these steel cage matches, Byron, but this is a structure that can change a superstar's career.
Not just change your career, but end it, Michael. Remember, in a steel cage match, raking the eyes of your opponent is legal. So you might not just lose a match, you might lose your ability to see. Some high stakes here.
Come on, Byron, don't be so soft. These superstars know that every match might be their last. Steel cage or not, so they lay on the line every single time.
Has elements of danger, but the steel cage takes it to another level. Don't forget, no disqualifications inside the cage either.
And that's why the WWE Universe loves it.
She drops a clubbing blow.
How can a superstar use the cage to their advantage?
It's as much a weapon as it is an enclosure. Pinfall, submission, escaping the cage. It's all much easier when you're using the unforgiving steel to keep the opposition down.
Feels like it's opportune time to get out of here. Trying to escape the cage.
Oh no.
Face first.
Ripped from the top rope.
She comes up.
The queen.
Nobody home for that one.
What a measure. Flair moved at the right time.
A series of reversals.
Connects on the kick.
She steers clear of that one.
She's trying hard to scale up the cage.
The sprint up the cage is on.
She's working her way up to the top of the cage.
Carmella fell right into that one.
And every inch climb puts you in a more perilous position.
Cutting them off before they can get too far. I like it.
Uh-oh. She's stepping the cage down the ring.
She is going to be feeling that one for a while.
In search of some footing to make this huge climb.
And she catches up at the halfway point.
Off from the cage wall, right down the mat.
Gotta be more aware of your opponent.
Takes incredible guts to make this climb.
Stop right in the middle of the climb.
Uh-oh, her climb has been halted.
And she is sent crashing back to the mat.
That's a tough break at this point in the match.
And now Carmella looks in control.
Charlotte's got to find a way to put her best foot forward here.
Insulting.
And now she's mounted on the cage, trying to scale up the wall. And there you see her moving up the cage.
She comes up empty.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on. of her ingenuity, it just might lead to victory.
From the middle rope. What a splash. Here she goes up the side of the cage. Chance one more time and landing with incredible impact.
We are seeing
shoulders down.
One, two.
Almost had her.
She kicked out? No way. She actually kicked out? Well scouted by Charlotte.
Look at this.
Off on the rope. She's trying to ascend the cage now.
Heading up and maybe heading out.
Haymaker connects. Way changes the direction of that one.
Is this the right time? Is this the right moment?
Trying to escape the cage. Plummeting to the canvas.
That was a nasty fall.
Superkick. Trouble for the queen.
Tomorrow.